Hey YouTube, I know it's been a while. I'm actually at the pool at Wyndham Bonnet Creek. This is one of my favorite places, and I'm going to be making a video here within the next few days showing off the entire resort. But I wanted to do something kind of also in memory of my dad and stuff, because this was one of his favorite places too, is put together all of our videos and my favorite TikToks and stuff, and just kind of put them up here and on here so they're here too. So I hope you guys watch, I hope you like, subscribe, and let me know what else you would like to see.
One, two, three. So I've seen a lot of people ask why we do this for my dad. What a lot of people don't know is my dad is actually a medically retired Navy SEAL, and his big thing was living life to the fullest. So right now we're just trying to continue that thing of living life to the fullest. And he also was my trainer in the past. My wrestling coach, basketball coach, running coach. And now he's like helping me just get stronger. And yeah, so move him to his chair every day. Get him down here around the family so he can be part of it all. And that's all we want for him. And I just like sharing that with you guys. So yeah.
Sounds good. What do you got planned today?
Today we are moving. So big day.
He has an appointment.
Okay, so haven't posted anything in a little while because we've been moving, as many of you know. And this is the new house, so it's very chaotic. But let me show you what's so amazing about this place. So same thing, I still pick them up. They couldn't fit the lift in the moving truck, so we'll figure that out later. But so pick him up, whoop, something's behind me, and then take him out here to his chair.
Sorry, Matt.
And sit him down.
On the massage chair.
And boom, it's the same floor. I don't have to go down the stairs anymore.
Are you going to be able to stay in shape?
Probably not. Gained like 30 pounds since quarantine has happened, honestly.
20.
I really need to start running again.
All right.
But anyway, yeah.
Happy Easter to you. Happy Easter, dear Matthew. Happy Easter to you. It's a nice smile. Love you.
Dad's trick needs to be cleaned. As you can see, not cleaned, changed, because it's pretty dirty. So what I'm doing is taking off this cuff that goes around his neck that holds the trach in. Taking off this gauze.
Quiet!
Away. Oh, that gauze is yucky. And we'll pull the tube out. Be very careful. Okay. So there. Then we'll open this up. Out. I don't know why they put that in there. And then this you put in, it's a light piece, just helps it go down a little smoother. And in part way, sideways, slowly turn, just let it slide in itself. You can pull this thing out and then open the cuff.
There's nothing more to hear you knocking at my door. 'Cause if I could see your face once more.
So, at a gas station,
he's got a look of disgust on his face
to make sure that he doesn't get any sores. Kind of forgot to start the recording earlier. So, yeah, anyway.
You want to do some squats? Oh my gosh.
Holy crap.
Okay. So what we're going to do is we took his pad, one pad off. We're adjusting it so he doesn't get the sores. So now he's just going to have this pad, and then we can put a different pad on later.
Yep.
Adjust.
And get his shoes back on. And then he's all set to go.
All right.
TV, just kind of relaxing. Last time, take him up to bed. I just wanted to say thank you to everybody today for all your comments, supports, prayers, just everything that everyone's been doing and saying. I cannot reply to everybody, but I do read some comments off to him, and it's been really awesome. One of the biggest questions I do get is, where's my mom? Well, she's the one recording right now.
So, hi, everybody.
And there she is.
I can't even keep up with him.
I gotta move quickly, because my arms do get tired sometimes, especially late. But it's definitely worth getting him out of bed.
All right, awesome.